Energy efficiency business and industry gets back after the summer break with a new issue focusing on cogeneration, energy audits and sustainable energy solutions. Prospects and challenges for European smart grids are investigated in this issue cover story, together with European directives to support industry in the transition towards energy efficiency. An interview with Roberto Paganuzzi, Technical Director Europe at Shell, highlights the efforts this giant company is making to develop more sustainable and environmentally friendly lubricants. The Italian model for the implementation of energy audit measures also in small medium companies is in the spotlight. Don't miss this September issue of Energy Efficiency Business and Industry.